Take of this video, and I've been thinking like how I want to say this and how I want to talk about everything, but frankly everything's changed since I used to upload videos, and I'm gonna make this short as opposed to other videos, but I can't make this video without talking. So if this video gets on YouTube, then I've expressed the point that I've been thinking about weeks on what I want to talk about and how I want to actually say it and portray it. But I'm just gonna give it my best shot right now. So yeah, I guess here we go. All right, so, hi. I've recorded this take, I think I said in the first shot. This is like my 100th take. I've shot this so many different ways, and none of the ways that they've come out have sounded how I want it to sound, and have portrayed how I want it to portray. So I'm gonna try this one last time. So, here we go. Hi, my name's Logan. I'm 18 years old, and I moved to Hawaii by myself. The last time you guys saw me, I was a shy kid from Canada who was playing video games and uploading videos that I think most kids uploaded that were not good quality, and I was streaming video games with my friends and having fun. And now I'm doing that on a bigger scale. I'm living in Hawaii and having the best time of my life in the place that I've wanted to be my whole life. I've gone back and forth between here and Canada my whole life, and now that I'm finally here and can say that I live here permanently, it's a dream come true. So I want to start uploading again, but it's not going to be how I used to upload when I was a kid or anything like that. This is going to be a complete new start, fresh kind of thing. Gonna be like quality over quantity. I want to start uploading vlogs again, but more abstract type things with different shots and different cuts and things like that. Now that I actually know how to film and edit, and I feel like I want to like portray and record these memories and have them for the future, for my friends, my family, for me, and for any other viewers that want to join along in this journey, because frankly, this is a roller coaster that I've just buckled up for, and I want you guys to come along with me. I've only lived here for 4 months, and I've been able to progress my surfing and my filming and my editing to a point that I'm finally super happy with, and I'm able to finally do something with my love for surfing my whole life, and I'm finally able to make a platform out of that on other social medias, and I want to branch that into YouTube and to Instagram and to TikTok and finally make something of myself that I've dreamed about since I was a kid, and kind of do something on social media for everyone to see, and not as a way to boast about it or to build up my ego about it or to brag about what I'm doing, but for others to live vicariously through me and for other people to enjoy the experiences, the once in a lifetime experiences that I'm enjoying and have enjoyed and can continue to enjoy. And as I said, for the future, so I can look back on this, like I've looked back on my old gaming content, and that's really what I want to do. And the purpose of this video, I want to keep this short and sweet rather than stretch out a 10-minute, 9-minute conversation, is just tell you everything. All right, so as I said, I got this opportunity to move here and I took it. I moved away from my family, my friends, and everything like that. And I'm building a family and friends here, that's for sure. And I want to document my journeys along the way. That's kind of the purpose of this. I want to make content that everyone can enjoy and everyone can relate to, and everyone can just sit back and watch and seriously enjoy my content. That's something that I've always wanted to do. And that's the goal. So this video is going to be kind of showing how I got to this point, everything that's happening now, and this video is going to be part of a 3-video series that I'm going to do. So if this video makes the cut, if this clip right now that I'm filming makes the video, then hopefully we've done something right. I'm saying this before, I'm filming this before I've filmed the other 2 parts, but I want this to be a 3-part series about how I kind of got here, and then the struggles, and then the future. And this video is how I got here and what I'm doing now. And I really hope that you guys can enjoy it. Honestly, there's not really much else for me to say. If you guys have any questions, and I guess just leave them in the comments. And I think everything will kind of make more sense as more and more videos come out. But I'm really happy to be where I am, and I'm thankful for all the opportunities that I've had. So sit back, relax, enjoy this video, and sooner than later there will be a part 2 and a part 3 that soon follows, and then after that we'll be on to vlogs. So I appreciate everyone that's made it this far in the video and this conversation and these talks, and I appreciate everyone that's stuck around through my old videos all the way to now, and thank you for that. Let's get on to the video, guys. Let's see how I got to this point, all right, shall we? Yeah. All right, I'll make this short. So I graduated, I got accepted to school here. I had to say goodbye to my friends, but I did enjoy my summer. I really did. I flew here by myself and got here and started living by myself in this beautiful place. While at home, it was flooding and covered in rain. We did have our fair share of rain as well, but nothing like at home. It's 99% of the time extremely beautiful here.
That's what I'm saying.
I've been eating good, beautiful sunsets, and I've been surfing every day. Now, I do want to say briefly, this isn't the most fair representation of what I've been doing. I worked most of the summer along with hanging out with friends, so I would have enough money to get here and not have to work right away. But I have been working here. I do go to school. I have school almost every single day, but I try to get all my work done early in the week so I have the rest of the time to surf and literally live out my life and start filming for you guys.